You attend a man who used to call himself the LSD kingpin. In fact, he had a website. He was in Seward County court today. He pled not guilty to transporting drugs. Seward County deputies say he had 437 pounds of marijuana in the back of his truck. Seth Ferranti was pulled over a week ago on I-80. Deputies say he was driving on the shoulder. Court documents show he was convicted of distributing LSD in 1993 and of delivering drugs again in 2021. Ferranti's arraignment will be on November 18th.